From his uniform and square shoulders, I would guess that guard is a war. That gruesome-looking fellow above the door is Yama, the Hindu god of the dead. His presence at the doorway could be symbolic. I think he represents the borderline between life and death. It appears this ferrous cylindrical instrument has suffered from prolonged exposure to structure-stressful oxidizing agents. Gauge, it's rusty. In all likelihood, that human roadblock is a Buddhist pilgrim, and from his ragged appearance, he endured a difficult journey to reach this place.
You have nearly completed the true path. Now, for the final step, you must shed all the trappings and illusions that surround you.
Well, howdy there, pilgrim. I've dropped my guise and have completed the path. Can you transform this for me?
You have completed the path, traveler. You are indeed worthy. You have journeyed far, traveler, and you have completed the path by honoring the ancient virtues. And you have saved my soul by allowing me to help another. I am on a new path now. I am eternally grateful. I wish you peace, traveler, and success.
I have it!
I found the third artifact.
You're just in time, Gage. The Prothallus, they just entered Earth's orbit. It won't be long before they locate the TSA.
Receiving a high-priority communication from the Cerulean cruiser Aquila.
We have felt a great disturbance from the TSA. You have the legacy. If we have sensed it, believe that the Quotha lost no as well. We are sending Cerulean sentinels to assist you.
The Quothalas have breached the outer shielding. All security teams prepared to intercept. I say again, the Quothalas have breached
Gage,
the outer shielding.
Before everything gets even more chaotic, I just wanted to say, well, be careful.
Gage, the three artifacts are projecting some kind of image. I think we need to create that symbol by manipulating these artifacts. If I'm not mistaken, each artifact is projecting its forward face to create that central image.